This is why you don't park downtown Kenosha.
Wow.